Alright, hello everyone, and welcome back. Today we are playing Get Off My Lawn, starring Jeff Bridges, maybe. I know nothing about this game except for it made me download Garry's Mod again to be able to play it. And Garry's Mod is a lot of memory that my computer does not have, so I was not a very happy camper about playing this game. A and D to move. Oh, okay. Oh, so it's kind of like I'm in control, but it's plants versus zombies. Come on. Come on. What you got? Oh. Oh, crap. Crap, dude. Do I have bullets? Amounts? Yes, I do. You're dead. Come here. You're dead. Hey, how you doing? You're dead. Hey, nice to meet you. How's the kids? Hey, Frank. Hey, good to see ya. Nice package. Cool. Boom. Yeah, damn right. You darn kids, get off of my lawn. Damn millennials with your damn hoverboards and damn Instachats and Snapgrams. I just wanna leave and go to the early bird special. Holy crap! This is hurting my fingers like crazy! Oh! I get a multiplier. Now try to say it not like a YouTuber's name. I get a multiplier. Still sounded like it. I get a multiceptic guy. Nope, see that one? Still. Come get oh, that's bullshit. Yeah, you can't handle rapid fire, can ya? What's this? What'd I just do? I thought those were upgrades. Like, that I buy. Hold on, I don't think you understood what I was doing. Okay. I thought those were, like, upgrades that I bought. And I thought, like, dude, move! Alright. This is crazy. Oh, come on! Damn it! Come on, dude, I'm trying to get this freaking multiplier. Rapid fire! No! Why wasn't it working? Holy cow! Yeah, damn right! Boom! What do you think of that? It's called cheat mode. I call that two-handed keyboard. Why? Come on. Come on, come on, come on. You're dead. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. I say that way too much, but come on. I thought I was being cool by not looking. What happened? Alright, sorry about that. I couldn't find cheats. I'm not good at it yet. At this whole computer gaming thing. It's not easy. On the PS4, they want you to cheat. On the menu, they say, go here to enter cheat codes and the game will be super easy. Not on here. On here, it's like real life. You have to work for what you want, and it's not fun. I wouldn't be surprised if I had to start paying bills and gas and... Dude. There sure is a way to fast forward through this. I think I have enough now. Can I at least freaking, like, no. There we go. There. I didn't know I could do that. I didn't know I could do that. Alright, I'm gonna get this multiplier. Crap nuggets!
Keep them coming.
I killed that guy! I know I did enough damage. I know I did enough damage on him. I shot him 3 times. That's how many shots it takes. Alright, let's try this one more time. Now with the shotgun. No. Oh, come here, boys. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah. Oh god! Yep. I can just stand right here. Kind of. Yep. Holy crap! What was that?
You don't know who you're messing with.
Damn it, damn it, damn it! Alright guys, I think that's gonna be it for today's video. Unfortunately, I couldn't get past level 5 or 6 or whatever the hell I was on. Maybe it was on 10, let me see. Hold on. Main menu. Wait. Nope, I was on level 5 or 6 or 7 or 8 or 9. Probably level 5. I don't know. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video. My intro? Wait, I don't say see you guys in the next video. See you guys next time. Bye. Run. Run.